We're here with
Azhar Aziz, president of ISNA.
MashaAllah.
And with the Islamic Relief USA. I serve as the national director and professionally associated with Islamic Relief. And I'm here with my brother in his studio. Mujahid Fletcher is a very dear brother. I have known him for the past several years. I remember those days when ISNA used to have Islam Among Latinos conference. And that was the conference that used to take place in Dallas almost 16, 17 years back. And that's where I met my very dear brother, beloved brother, Brother Mujahid Fletcher, and his family. And I have been watching his commitment, his organized work in the city of Houston. And I'm very inspired to be at this amazing studio. I want to thank him on behalf of all the Muslim community for hosting this very important telethon where we raised $3.2 million. I also want to make an appeal that Islam in Spanish is a very important project. This is a pride of the American Muslim community. This is a pride of the American Muslim Latino community. And whoever is watching this video, I urge you to please open up your hearts and support this very important initiative, support this very important work, get in touch with Mujahid Fletcher, find out how they are able to fight many misconceptions and misunderstandings that exist out over there, and how they are educating the Latino community about Islam. So I want to applaud him and his team for their amazing work. And on behalf of ISNA, I want to extend my duas, my support, and whatever we can do to assist him, we will do that. In 2018, ISNA is going to have their convention over here in this amazing city of Houston. And I'm very sure that there will be a separate track. Every year we have a special track for our Latino brothers and sisters. So in 2018 too, we will continue with this, and we will work very closely to provide this very important service to our community.
MashaAllah. Brother Azhar Aziz is one of the leaders in the Houston area that basically, even though he's in Dallas, people in Houston, when we meet and we discuss, it's almost like he was, if he was here in Houston. And in a national sense, he's covering so much ground, not only through ISNA, but also Islamic Relief. Today, we were very moved, I think so many of us, in this telethon, that through his service and contribution through Islamic Relief, $1 million was donated. And prior to this, the mayor of Houston was here, and he mentioned that anything that was donated from the Muslim community would be matched. So this took us in the double million digits, basically. So we're very happy to be able to work closely with ISNA. In Chicago, we were just there for the conference and the convention. And for anyone who's becoming a Muslim, who follows us, many people follow us online, you know, sometimes they may feel that they're a minority because their family members are not Muslim. When you meet brothers like him, who is in a position of leadership, who understands that by coming together, we can make things like this happen. This telethon happened because we all came together. It wasn't because we were from Pakistan or from Colombia or from this place or that place. It wasn't just because we're from Houston. He came from Dallas. But we benefited the Harvey victims in the city of Houston and all the Muslims who called from all over the world through this partnership with ARV. We're very fortunate to be able to provide the studio, and we're very happy to continue working together. Sanata'awun ala birri wa taqwa. We continue to work together on all that is good and righteous.
Thank you so much. And may Allah bless all your work.
Thank you so much.